So hey, it's time to suit up. Take this sulfur hexafluoride and helium around the school a little bit. See if we can't make this a great day.
Can't you see? Sometimes the words just hypnotize me.
You honestly?
What do you sound like?
Oh my goodness. I hate it.
Are they two different ones?
That is so crazy.
So what's the difference between the two? Why is it?
One's helium. That one's sulfur hexafluoride.
Sorry for yelling.
Is it not working?
You're not supposed to say. What am I supposed to say?
Are you breathing in your lungs?
Oh!
What?
So the helium is less dense than the air around it. This is just regular air, like regular air. And this is the stuff you had that made your voice really low.
Okay,
I'm gonna read the book.
Yep, Thanatopsis. William Cole and Bryant. They asked if I would read one, so I said, follow along.
To him who in the love of nature holds communion with her visible form, she speaks.
I got nothing happening.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, I'm gonna pass. Good.
I got lightheaded.
My voice is all like.
I got lightheaded. Do you get lightheaded?
Yeah, but that's because we were waiting.
I mean, I inhaled back to my toenails and then I hung on to it. I'm going,
what the heck? Go, Brett!
I almost passed.
That's what was different. Mine didn't go high. Mine went creepy kidnapping boy slow.
In the waters and the depths of air comes a still voice. Sounds like I'm making up this voice. I'm not making up this voice. Like, what's going on?
Have you been doing this all morning?
No.
You make him read this stuff?
Shut the fuck
up. How do I know my lungs are filled up?
You can't breathe it anymore.
I don't know. That's awesome! Oh my gosh! This is so cool!
What am I supposed to do?
Just inhale as much as you can.
Here's the deal. Oh, I can't even talk now. It's so weird!
You got a dart in your neck.
How long does he call you?
So he's calling you on the phone. Right? Answer your phone.
Oh my god.
What would it say?
Is it weird that I'm lightheaded right now?
I know.